So I didn't have a picture on it yet. See, you can use that right now.
Yeah.
Glad.
It's pretty.
For happy tears.
I didn't know that was there. You can use both of them. And then I got that for your basket.
So cute.
And there's a card.
But I'm not reading the card right now.
Why?
I'm reading the card.
Okay, well, you got her.
Okay.
What'd she say? She wouldn't read the card?
No. I love you.
Part of Isaac and Sarah's big day. I was super excited whenever Isaac asked me to be part of it. I feel like I'm really good friends with both of them. You know, if I was just coming to the wedding, I feel like I'd have to sit right in the middle rather than on either side, because, you know, they're both really good friends of mine. I wish them nothing but the best. Love both of you guys.
I'm glad to be a part of Isaac and Sarah's big day. I've known them for a long time and pleased to be a part of it. I hope the best for both of them.
I'm excited to be part of this wedding with you two. I've known Sarah basically my whole life. I'm just more excited about the parties at her house, her new house. That's what I'm excited for.
Hey guys, we just wanted to tell you we love you and we're happy for you.
Hey guys, so happy for you and I wish nothing but the best going forward. I know you guys are going to be super happy together.
My advice is to not be so stubborn and to give in to each other. You have to have the give and take.
I know
be kind.
Yeah. And it's cheesy, but never go to bed angry. That's what I always say.
I've been waiting 13 years for this. Sister, here I come.
Thank you.
married to this man. Alright, take them out of the right hand. Dearly beloved, we are gathered together in the sight of God and these witnesses to join this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted by God and signifying to us the mystical union which exists between Christ and His church. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the fear of God. Amen. Isaac, will you take Sarah by the left hand and place the ring upon her finger and repeat after me? I, Isaac,
take you, Sarah,
to be my lawful wedded wife.
My lawful wedded wife.
To have and to hold. From this day forward. And forever. In sickness, and in health, and poverty, as well as in wealth. Will you place the ring on his finger and repeat after me? I, Sarah,
take you, Isaac,
to be my lawful and wedded husband. From this day forward.
And forever.
In sickness.
And in health.
In poverty.
As well as in wealth.
In the good that lights our ways. Or the bad that darkens our days. And to be true to you alone.
Until death do us part.
I do so promise. Isaac and Sarah, now having pledged your faith and love to each other, and having expressed your commitment before God to the fellowship of friends and family, I now pronounce you husband and wife in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. Amen. Isaac, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, may I be the first to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Isaac Muncy.
I thought love was only true in fairy tales, meant for someone else but not for me. Love was out to get me, that's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. And then I saw her face. I'm a believer, and not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. I'm a believer, I couldn't leave her if I tried. Pain. When I wanted sunshine, I got rain.
Looking up at me like I have all the answers. I hope I have the ones you need. I've never really done this. Now I know what scared is. Sometimes I'll protect you from everything that's wrong. Other times I'll let you just find out on your own. But that's when you'll be growing, and the whole time I'll be knowing. You're gonna fly with every dream you chase. You're gonna cry.
Gotta hold on easy as I let you go. Gonna tell you how much I love you, though you think you already know. I remember I thought you looked like an angel wrapped in pink, so soft and warm. You've had me wrapped around your finger since the day you were born. You're beautiful, baby, from the outside in. Chase your dreams, but always know the road that'll lead you home again. Take on this old world, but to me you know you'll always be. My little girl.
There must be a God, I believe it's true, 'cause I can see His love when I look at you. And He must have a plan for this crazy life, because He brought you here and placed you by my side. And I have never been so sure of anything before like I am in this moment here with you. Now for better or for worse, so much more than only words. And I pray every day will be the proof that I mean what I say when I say I do. Yeah, I mean what I say when I say I do.
Fantastic. I do, ladies. If you can clap, meet you people. All right, what I need you to do is you grab two chairs. All right, as you can see, you have a white cloth, black cloth. The white one says this is, the black one says this. I'm going to ask you questions. If you think it's you, you hold up that flip cloth. If you think it's your spouse, you hold up that flip flop. For instance, which one of you has the biggest feet? Really? Nice. All right, here we go. Which one of you talked about getting married first? We can call this whole thing off and y'all can play nice. Which one of you his family.
So good.